Loose ball again at the line of the Barbarians.
Great acceleration. He's just blown Justin Marshall away there, and it takes one of the quickest wingers in the world and the strongest, Rokocoko, to pull him down.